It's been a wonderful pleasure for me to be here today to be with your pastor. I know him as Jim. Jim and I went to school together. Even though he's a lot older than I am, we were there at the same time. I'll have to speak to him about the color of his hair, but mine is real, so. But he's been a wonderful friend to me over the years, and I really do appreciate Reverend Mellish, and I know you folks do too, we can tell. This has just been a wonderful place to be, and it's good to be in Debbie's home church and to see some friends that we've made over the years. And we trust that God will continue to bless you as you get ready for revival and the rest of the things that are going on here. Before Reverend Mellish comes, we're going to sing our final number this morning, Holy Spirit, Be My Guide.
Make me to know.